smells good.
Hell yeah, bud.
Awesome, thank you. Thank you so much.
Successful.
It's exciting. It's enjoyable. It's a little bit much.
Hi.
What up?
So good. They loved it. They're like, that was so quick.
Was it good, Allison?
Was it good, Allison?
Hi, Amy.
Does it work?
You guys like my clothes?
I
was most nervous about, you know, talking, you know. I'm usually a man of very few words, like, bro. Well, I'm glad you guys watched it, enjoyed it. And I fly home tomorrow, so tomorrow I'll be home, and then we got the birthday week and Thanksgiving. We'll hang out, and it'll be really cool.
Yes, man.
Yeah. Okay. Well, I love you. I'm gonna get some Korean barbecue. I'll talk to you later. For me, I don't know. It's been a lot of feelings, but when I walked in the ring and when I grabbed the mic, before I even said bro, before I said anything, and the crowd was just roaring. You know, I told Gabe there was only one seat in the house I ever wanted, and it was that seat. That seat I got tonight, standing in the center of that ring in front of everybody. It doesn't get any better than that. Like, I've been working my whole life for that moment, for to see a crowd like that, to cheer me on, and to see it finally happen after 20 years, wrestling amateur, jiu-jitsu world champion, UFC, on the indies, and now here, thousands of people chanting my name, wanting more. It was incredible. I'm speechless.